Doo-doo. I'll make this quick. I know that videos can be rather boring sometimes. So my mom, Michelle McGriff, she's going in for the endoscopy today, the colonoscopy. My viewpoint on the whole situation is that it's a little scary. I have lived with my mom the majority of my life, and just seeing her kind of go through, you know, everything that she's gone through with the eating disorder has been hard to watch. It hasn't done anything to my self-esteem as much as it's done things to me psychologically, just because of wishing, you know, I could do something to help her. We've dieted together, we've exercised together, we've gone on different regimens together, like eating regimens, and I'm trying to find my good angle here, but anyways, good eating eating regimens and things like that. Basically, I remember the point in time when she stopped eating meat. She loves meat, but she just couldn't process it. So anyway, today is June 30th, 2011, and she's going in for a procedure, colonoscopy and an endoscopy. And she's actually, they are going to, I can't get over like this no makeup thing. Anyway, she's going in to get the endoscopy and the colonoscopy, and I'm nervous. She hasn't had a big medical procedure since I was a kid. And, you know, that's my mom. And anytime you're close with your mom or whatever, you know, you get really nervous when they go to the doctor for anything, really. So they are going to go in with cameras. I don't have any information right in front of me, but Google is your friend. So Google it if you have any questions about the actual procedure. But basically what they're going to do is go in to, I won't go into detail, go in and take pictures to see what they can see, basically. And hopefully they don't see anything dangerous. So, yeah. Pretty. I'm just kidding. On a more serious note, I struggle with eating disorder myself, and I know that eating a healthy diet full of, you know, grains and fibers and carbs and proteins and fruits and vegetables, along with regular exercise, is pretty much the best way to go, and also an adequate amount of water on a daily basis is the best way to go for a healthy gastric and for a healthy digestive system and things like that. And I've learned one thing from my mom's eating habits and things, it's basically to eat better. Anyway, I'm going to kind of document her journey today. It's supposed to be like a 3-hour long procedure, so I will let you know how it goes, and hope for the best. I'm nervous, and I hope that things go well. So, I will talk to you guys later. Bye.